Yeah, they do a lot of
antagonizing,
I think, in the evening.
Making a lot of noise.
One morning I woke up and they were super close to us, and I thought that they had our dog.
Yeah.
Because it woke me up. They were so close it woke me up. I thought, wow. It sounded like they were maybe 20 feet outside the house.
Well, at least there's some red mixed in now.
Huh?
At least there's some red mixed in now.
Yeah, there is.
I don't know. Probably about 40 minutes in, 45 minutes in. I don't know. We're making pretty good time.
Between 5 and 10 till when we got on, I'd say maybe 5 till 1. So,
we're almost to Wildcat Bluff. We'll get out and stretch our legs a little bit there. And then we'll kind of discuss our plan of attack for the sandbar, because it's going to be a little tricky to get through there and not have to carry our bag.
Okay.
How's your back?
Oh, should be doing okay so far.
Okay.
Does the pillow help?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I started using this cushion. It helps.
We like the cushion, man.
You enjoying yourself?
Oh, yeah.
Good.
Nice. Beautiful fall day here.
Home.
She played the violin and mandolin, so we did instrumental music mostly.
Oh, okay.
But
so you all play stringed instruments then?
Sorry?
You all play stringed instruments?
Yep. Thank you. whole bunch of beavers. I got them on video. That was the warning signal. All of a sudden, boom, two more came out. I don't know. getting pretty close. catching some drag. I got in your current there. You'd think it'd be really easy to trail somebody, but it's not. It's very hard to stay right behind somebody because they're pushing the water behind them.
Yeah. Yeah, bow video is $1,000. Yeah. Or a whole lot of gas. Oh shoot. No fun. That's a watery cone right here. Bow video. So a bit more expensive. I'm going this way. I want to make a little solar panel for the front of my boat now that I can charge my cell phone or my video camera on the way. Our cameras will record. They have enough capacity, they can record for almost 13 hours.
But they run out of battery in two. So if the guy had a solar panel, he could record the whole kayaking trip.
Just stick a 12-volt battery back there and run it off of that.
Yeah. Oh, hey, listen.
Maybe we should jump up there and see what that sound is.
I don't know if that's advisable.
What do you think it was?
I don't know what kind of a fish would jump like that.
view. That's what I think it probably was, but... It's back out on the Des Moines River, they drag, I think it's a big worm chain or something, underneath a boat, and it scares them straight up, and then they shoot them with bows. But the boat has strings. Oh, yeah, I just saw one. The arrows have strings attached to them, so they go, it's like a broadhead for deer, only it opens up, this is supposed to be a fish. So they bring them back and kill them and everything. So you guys doing bow this year, or?
Or to hunt with it.
I don't think you need a permit. We might want to. tubs go up. It looks like a stand up there. If you stop paddling, you go back up. That's how it was.